And in Portsmouth, police are investigating a motorcycle crash. It happened around 8 in the morning on the West Norfolk Bridge. In the eastbound lane of the West Norfolk Bridge was closed, blocked until late this afternoon when lanes were reopened. We're working to learn more about this incident at this time.